Hey guys and welcome. Oh, oops, darn, not again. Hey guys and welcome back to Terraria Don't Die. And for any of you guys who don't remember, this is a hardcore character. That means if I die once, it's over, I can't respawn, nothing. One death and we're done. So, as you can see on the screen, we have two chimeras about to attack us. I'm very worried, honestly. And so, we're going to have to try not to die right now. So, hope you guys are ready. Let's go kill these chimeras, and let's get back to exploring, and maybe even take a peek at that jungle biome right next to us. You ready? Set. Attack! Oh, that is not attacking. Got a chimera here. Gotta kill it. Oh, not a third one. Third chimera. The grind is real. Oh my, no. Ah, that was close. Okay, let's get rid of this next chimera. These next two chimera. I mean, I totally meant that. I totally knew there was another chimera about to sneak up on me. Totally, I planned all of this. Yeah, okay. Up we go. Up to a world that's never known. Off to the side. Is that a desert where we might collide? And there is my rabbit jumping around. I think she's excited by the songs. Let's tell her the song about how we died. No, I'm joking. Don't die.
Oh no.
We are not dying yet. We have a whole gold coin? That's amazing. Can you believe that? I can't. I'm the one doing it. Oh no. Spiders. They're like face monsters, except they're not even close to looking like face monsters, but they're spiders and they have eight legs and they're still creepy. You know, I used to really think that the corruption biome was the creepiest place possible in this game, and honestly, that was before they decided, hey, I know, let's make a whole biome made of blood and face monsters and biological terrors that shouldn't exist. Nothing could be better than a guy wearing a sweater. We're about to die. Come on, where are you? We are not dead yet. I will not allow us to die. I might not do it on purpose, at least. Okay, let's go. Can't go any further. Jump down. Nothing could be better than a guy wearing a sweater. There's a frog over there. The frog, you know. Drop that down. What do you think, guys? Should we risk it and jump down? I don't think I'm prepared to risk this, but we're gonna do it. Actually, I think we have to. Come on. Okay. That was close. Maybe this isn't a smart idea. Oh no. I don't trust you. Oh, it was a good chest. I can't believe it. It's an actually good chest. Oh, who cares about this? Oh no. I see you. Trying to sneak up on me. Hi-ya! Oh, wrong one. Wrong one. Wrong one. Wrong one. Wrong one. Nothing could be better than a guy wearing a sweater. Yes. Okay, so I think that we are not making a smart move right now. This may have not been a very good idea. Or it was. I mean, we're not dead yet, are we? Or not, or not, or not, or not. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Let's do it. Oh. Come on. Wow. That's it. That's a whole series. Look at our ghost. We're a little ghost. Look at that. Hey guys, and welcome to Cody is a ghost in Terraria. Where we're a ghost in Terraria. I can't see us. Where are we? I can't see it, but this is so cool. We're a little ghost. Guys. Oh, if you hold... If you hold the A button, you go up. What? Okay. So, I guess I'm gonna restart and make a new file with a new character. And we will have our character go ahead and try and salvage the old stuff. How's that sound? And we'll try and see if we can not die this time. We've got a huge arsenal. Ooh, a little chest. It's just a chest, but it's a chest. If you know what I'm chesting about. Yuck. Ooh, and we are in the hell biome. This seems quite accurate. In the hell biome, as a ghost, you know, floating around. What, is there a way to, like, teleport back to home? Because this is like... Don't save the game. Don't save the game. Guys, if I hit the main menu, maybe it won't delete our everything. Okay, guys. So now we know that if you die in Terraria on hardcore mode, you will turn into a ghost that will infinitely fly and can't do anything else with its life but fly. Look at all this stuff. Let's see. Let's go look around and see if we can find anything cool. La 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 la. I just realized it has the mirage effect. That's cool. Okay, guys. So, we have already died in our Terraria Don't Die. So, we're gonna make a new character. And we're gonna try and salvage all our old stuff, because obviously, it would suck to just lose everything. So, we'll be back. And I'm gonna cheat a little bit. And you'll see what I mean. AKA, I'm gonna give my character some, like, wings or something. Something that's not supposed to be in this. To give him a little boost. I don't know. Let's see. Oh, it's gone! Our character is just gone. Okay, I'm gonna remake a new character, and I'll see you guys in a minute.
Hello, my friends. This is Old Man Sora Point 555 here on a new journey off to my old friend Cody's world. Oh, Berwin, my old friend, you're just as old as ever. You. Yes, I would love some stuff, but I don't have anything to get it with. Pointy copper sword. Copper pickaxe. Okay, so I have decided that this weaponry, as you young hipsters call it, is too uncool. So I'm gonna go and raid Sora's chests and see if we can find anything. Let's see. We have a pet slime. That sounds interesting. Okay, so we have a bone sword, we have a legendary zombie arm. Let's first sell all of our life savings for 84 copper. How amazing! How amazing! So we want to do we want a savage bone sword, my children? Let's see what else we can raid. Harpoons! Ice rod! I don't have bullets, but that would be cool. Ooh! Okay, so here's the rules. We can only have one weapon. Shot. Boomstick. Wait a second. I have an idea. First, let me see what's in this shop. We are gonna do something mysterious. Ooh, 8 gold for gold.
What can we raid for money? Cobalt bars. How much can I steal these for? Ooh. Cody's not gonna like this, but it's okay. We didn't need the money. He didn't need the money. We do.
Ha ha.
Let's start off with a golden cap. That way we can have light. And next, we need something to protect ourselves with. Shurikens? Shuriken, why not? Jokes! That should be good. Now, I'm just worried because we are technically in hard mode. Warrior emblem. 15%. Wowza. That's more than my mortgage. Let's see.
Compass. Immunity to darkness. That would defy the point of me having a hat, wouldn't it? We need armor, don't we?
Oh, boy.
Increase arrow speed and damage by 10% and 20% chance not to consume an arrow. Ooh. That's cool. Oh, but he only has one. Come on, guys. We need to think of something.
Oh, yes, I love these. I used to have them as a child. Let's see. Medication. A cloud in a bottle. Ah, yes, let us combine these two for ultimate jumping power. An obsidian shield. And some life regen. Let's see, which one do we want? Let's keep this, it looks tastier. Looks like something I would eat myself. I don't know, I suppose we should have a balloon. Fine.
You young hipsters and your balloon people. Ooh, Pectivia, baby hornet. I don't know what those are, I've never seen them before, but they sound interesting. Let's see.
Oh my. He has a lot of things, doesn't he? Maybe we should get some actual weapons. Like something we can hit stuff with. That's his brother's chests. We won't be raiding those. Gypsy robe reduces mana usage by 10%. I don't even have any magic weapons. Ah, yes. The most amazing of manly clothing. Run through the family for centuries. That is until someone fell. Long story. Let's see. What can we get? What can we steal?
Oh, that hurt my thyroids. Okay, let's see.
A dual hook. What in the world is that? How do we do this? What is a dual hook?
What in the world? What in the name of Minecraft is this? A grapple. It's like a hook, but it grapples. It's amazing. 10 out of 10 would use it again.
Can it only hook two things at a time?
It can only hook two things. And then it's done and you have to let go. It is so annoying.
But hold on to it. Maybe it'll come in handy. We still have 11 gold. Ooh, a zombie arm. Didn't we see one of those? Wait a second.
Okay. What are we raiding?
Wait, 100 fallen stars? I bet we can make those mana crystal things. Ha ha, I thought so. Let's get 10. Ha! He'll never expect a thing!
Oh, we have an extra. We don't want to put it back. You might notice. Run. You guy over there with the face. Take it. Take it and leave it.
Okay, if we put it like this, he won't notice there's only two that this stack is cut in half. I'm sure of it. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Oh my, not a solar eclipse. I can't handle those. I'm an old man. I'm not sure I can handle a solar eclipse, children. I'll have to go run away. Hurry. Steal his sword. I can't handle this. Run! Okay, guys. Well, I'll see you all in the next video. Cody has to kill with a solar eclipse now, and it's all my fault. Ha. 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 Sorry about that. Lungs these days, they don't really work very well. Well, see you all in the next Cody Don't Die video, where we're not gonna die. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.
Old man, are you okay? Is that a yes? What's wrong?
Solar eclipse, and you must deal with it. I am running away now. I have your controller.
Wait, give me the controller. Give me the controller.
My controller? Oh no, it's mine. I want it. No! No! No, no!
You're rocking the camera, old man.
It's my controller. It's still recording. Hold on. Oh, no.
There we go. Ha! I have the controller. Old man? Are you okay? That's a yes. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. Old man had a bit of, issues. Here, let's fix the camera. Oh, my. 20 minutes of recording time. Yeah, let's stop the video now. Thanks for watching. Okay, bye. Don't ignore the old man who might have, yeah, he'll be fine for the next video. Don't worry. I'm sure. Okay, bye.